find the complete integral of first sum z equal to px plus qy plus root pq, second sum, and z equal to px plus qy plus p square q square. Okay, so we have to concentrate two problems. Sum number one, if z equal to px plus qy plus root of pq is equation number one. So this is the Clairaut equation. So Clairaut equation, definition of Clairaut equation is z equal to px plus qy plus function of p and q. So px, qy, this is the function of p and q. So in this procedure, we have to compute the complete solution. Put p equal to a and q equal to b in equation number one. So p can be replacing by a and q can be replacing by b. So z equal to ax plus by plus root ab. This is the final answer. Second sum, z equal to px plus qy plus p square q square. This is equation number one. This is also a Clairaut form. So z equal to px plus qy plus function of p and q. So first one is px, qy. This is the function of p and q. So we have considered p, put p equal to a and q equal to b in equation number one. Z equal to ax plus by plus a square b square. This is the final answer. Next, we have to concentrate the Lagrange's linear differential equation. So the Lagrange's linear partial differential equation can be taken as the equation of the form is pp plus qq equal to r. This is the definition of Lagrange's partial differential equation. The auxiliary equation of the Lagrange's equation is dx by p equal to dy by q equal to dz by r. So this is the concept of Lagrangian, Lagrange's linear partial differential equation.